We were having a look at the Studio High Fleet Bear Moth collection the other day, and on there, the Zoanthropes have a really cool effect for their brains. And, well, we thought it'd be really cool to show you folks how to do it. Now, if you want to do it, first of all, you need to paint their red skin up to completion on your Zoanthropes. And then the colours that you need for this effect are Screamer Pink, first of all. Then we're going to layer using Warp Fiend Grey to start bringing out some of that detail. Then we're going to shade all over this with Druky Violet to bring those colours together, and then highlight using Slaanesh Grey. After that, all you need is Lothan Blue to add little flashes of electricity in amongst the brain. But starting out with Screamer Pink, I'm going to go for my medium base brush here, but you might be more comfortable with a small base brush, it's really up to you. But thin it down with a little bit more water than usual, so the colour's just a little bit thinner. You're looking for about that kind of consistency just there. And when you're ready, what you want to do is paint this onto the area where the glow is going to be. So for the brain here, what I'm looking at is starting around about there, and just painting the colour just lightly all the way up to about there. Now you don't have to get every bit of detail here, you don't have to work it into all the recesses, you just want to make sure that Screamer Pink is a dominant colour in this area. With that done, we're now ready to add some Warp Fiend Grey, this time using a small layer brush, and you want to be much neater about where you apply this. You're looking to follow the raised texture of the brain, leaving the darker colour in the recessed areas like I'm doing just here. Also, don't go all the way up to the edge of the Screamer Pink, you want to leave some of that showing in between this area painting in now and the red just down there. Now we're ready to bring these colours together by applying a coat of Druky Violet over the entire brain. So you're looking to cover all this area that we've been painting so far, and just bring this colour just down so it's just going onto the red about there. Once the shade's completely dry, we now need to highlight the brain using Slaanesh Grey. And you want to follow along all the areas that you've previously layered with Warp Fiend Grey, just picking out the edges of the brain like this, just to bring out that texture and detail. And finally, thin down Lothan Blue so it's very watery, and just paint it into the very deepest recess of the brain towards the middle of it, just to give the hint of light glowing from inside of it. And with that, the effect is complete, and well, I hope you guys found that interesting, and if you're painting any Zoanthropes, that you give it a go, because it's actually really fun to do techniques like this. We'll see you again very soon.